How would this story begin? I literally ran away and joined the circus in Vietnam. I don't like to think about how dangerous it is, but it's definitely dangerous. So I have to redo my whole act after months of working on it. But yeah, when I cut my wrist open, I immediately felt like, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, this is the wrong choice. And just like seeing skin actually open. My official diagnosis is called unspecified bipolar and personality disorder.